Simplify sine negative 6 theta, cos 4 theta, cosine negative 6 theta, sine 4 theta. Ah, sine, cos, plus cos, sine is an awful lot like the addition formula for sine. In other words, if you see something that looks like this, I can just write this out as sine negative 6 theta plus 4 theta. Because of the formula. Combining these two is sine negative 2 theta. That's my guy, Dunzo. Not too bad.